Badnock interview, questions and answer. What is HSE plan and what are the contents in the HSE plan? It is the systematic procedure which is describe how to carry out work in a safe manner by protecting health, safety and environment. The contents are project title, index, introduction, scope of work, leadership and commitment, HSE policies, strategic objective and targets, organization chart, resources, roles and responsibilities, HSE competency, risk evaluation and management, planning, standards and procedures, implementation and monitoring, audit, management review and annexures. What is the base of HSE plan? And what are the elements? SEMS, Health Safety and Environmental Management System. Elements are leadership and commitment, policy and strategic objectives, organization resources and competence, risk evaluation and management, planning standards and procedures, implementation and monitoring, audit and management review. What are the important elements in SEMS? 1. Leadership and commitment. 2. Risk evaluation and management. What are the elements will be briefed for HSE induction, HSE policy, emergency preparedness, MOC drill plan, evacuation plan, assembly point, first aid facility, ambulance, medical clinic, emergency contact numbers, PTW system of the site, welfare facilities, work-related procedures, mandatory PPE and work-related PPEs. These are the minimum will be briefed during HSE induction. What is static electricity? When two objects come into contact, electron can move one object to other, causing the atom become electrical imbalance and therefore electrical charge, this electrical charge called static electricity. What is the breathing apparatus? EEBA, emergency escape breathing apparatus, for evacuation purpose. 15 minutes of duration, SCBA, self-contained breathing apparatus, for rescue operation and confined spacework purpose. 30 minutes of duration, CABA, continuous airline breathing apparatus. What is emergency isolation? A system for protecting personnel against injury and the assets damage, where there is a risk of release of energy, for example, electrical, mechanical, hydraulic, pneumatic, gas and pressure, etc. What is positive isolation? A. Isolation of all energy sources, for example mechanical, electrical tech and relevant to task. B. Physical disconnection, blinding, or separating the energy source and securing with multiple lock system. C. Identifying the isolation with tag system and communicate with relevant personnel. D. Verifying and testing of successful isolation. What is the emergency response while listening the siren? Stop the activity what you are doing. Shut off all the equipments, watch wind direction and proceed to assembly point by cross wind direction, then check the head count and inform as per incident protocol. What is the emergency response while your personnel monitor giving alarm? Stop the activity what you are doing, shut off the equipments, hold the breath, don the EEBA, emergency escape breathing apparatus, watch wind direction, proceed to safe location by cross wind direction, then upwind direction and go to nearest assembly point, check the roll call head count, inform as per incident protocol. What are the devices to identify H2S at site? Fixed detectors, personnel monitors, multi-gas detectors, wireless detectors. What are the steps for task risk assessment, TRA, job steps, cause, consequences, potential risk, existing barriers, and controls, recommended controls, action by, residual risk, ALARP, yes, and no, completion date. What is JAS? A job safety analysis, JSA, is a procedure. In a JSA, each basic step of the job is to identify potential hazards and to recommend the safest way to do the job. What is residual risk? The existing risk after implementing the control measure.